this next hymn, it speaks of a poor wayfaring stranger who's going through life seemingly alone. But I know that through the restored gospel and that we have guidance in our lives and that we don't have to go through all of our trials in this life alone, that we can have help. So please enjoy A Poor Wayfaring Stranger.
Mm-hmm.